San Antonio Spurs versus the Oklahoma City Thunder, January 12th, 2021. The current line is Oklahoma City plus 2 at home, over under set 218.5. And look, the Spurs, they were on this road trip. This is the last game of that roadie, and they are looking to go 4-1. They took care of both LA teams, then went to Minnesota and split a series between the Timberwolves. Now, the only difference between the win versus the Timberwolves compared to the loss versus the Timberwolves is there was no DeMar Rosen. And that really hurt the pace of play in that matchup. And it really showed. And then you also saw some of the other guards in that game, Patty Mills, and like they were getting tired. And they're going to be without DeMar DeRozan in this game as well. He is out taking care of his sick father. Now, Oklahoma City Thunder, they just went 4-1 on their road trip on the East Coast, and they come back home where they don't play very well. They're 0-3 at home currently, and they're looking to buck that trend today as they are the underdog in this matchup. I think overall, I'm going to have to lean towards the home team here. The Spurs just didn't seem to play very well in that Minnesota game. Now, they might figure it out, but I'm going to be leaning towards the home team. Oklahoma City has been playing fairly well, just like the Spurs. But when you have a missing piece like DeRozan, it definitely throws things out of whack, and it might take them a little more time to adjust. So I'm going to lean towards the Thunder for sure to get their first home win. Now, let's see if there's any kind of trends that we can jump on. It looks like the under is 13-6-1 their last 20 meetings in Oklahoma City. Thunder are 4-1 against the spread in their last 5 games overall. So that's where I'm going to be leaning. Thunder plus the 2. Give me the 2 points. Let me know in the comments you like that or not. It's fine if you don't, but I definitely want to interact with you guys. And also definitely hit that subscribe button. It definitely helps the channel out. And also, we have our Discord, 1,813 members in there. Why don't you come on there and hang out with us? A lot of fun. It's very active, and it's very just overall good experience. So thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next video. Good luck tonight. Peace.